A top operative from Hamas has been assassinated in Dubai. Mahmoud Mabhouh was found dead in his room in a hotel on January 20th. Hamas officials accused Israel of assassinating Mabhouh and also, quote, moving the battlefield abroad. The assassination occurred 3 days after an Israeli cabinet minister visited Abu Dhabi. Israel had accused Mabhouh of being involved in the kidnapping of two Israeli soldiers and for delivering arms from Iran to Hamas.